Okay. Freddy Sephora, hi Davido. How are you? Got some Zaph jerky on your cheek. I know, right? It looks so good though. I'm very happy with how it turned out. Very, very happy. Although I'm mad that the fake blood like dried down so it doesn't look like wet anymore, but that's okay. All right, we're gonna get Grimm in here and Kenobi. Let's go. Thank you. Nice half face makeup. Thank you, Lurker. Thank you. I did a Freddy look today. And I have on a cute little Freddy necklace. And we're drinking the Dream Demon G Fuel, which unfortunately is sold out on the site, but you can find the Dream Demon cans in Second and Charles stores if you have any of those. What is this? Oh cute. I was like, what is falling on my screen? See, that one is not that loud compared to the other ones. Oh, you want to see my outfit? I got you. This is the fit. Oh, there was a dress that came with this top, but I didn't like the dress, so I decided not to wear it. I wore shorts instead. What is that? Oh wait, hold on. Is it better? Hi. Okay. Also, I did post a new post on Instagram. I would appreciate the love. And I did post some new TikToks too, but I'd rather you guys show some love to the Instagram posts first. But yeah, I just posted a couple new TikToks. They're very basic e-girl of me. I'm still giggling over that person that came in and said, oh no, it's an e-girl, we're gonna lose. I'm like, yep. Thank you for calling me an e-girl.
They underestimate how good you are.
I think that time, they actually turned out to be pretty cool, but I am sad they didn't follow, but they turned out to be pretty nice. Like, they stayed in chat while we were playing the game. I think they were just memeing, but still, it was funny. Gaming, what's up? Hello. Do you like it? I did a little Freddy look. How are you? It's good to see you. How's it going? Compared to other killers, that his lunge just looks ridiculous.
It's a leg. Have you seen that meme?
No.
The leg with Julie's face mask on?
Oh. No. That sounds hilarious. Oh, I'm running into things. Steven, thank you for the lurk. I appreciate it.
Oh, I'm not safe.
Out if he has it.
Oh, They will not. No, give they're. Up on Kenobii.
Yeah, they're just.
And it included maps are going to be free, of course, and other content. Cosmetics are going to be $5.99, I think.
Yeah.
There's going to be a new killer and a new survivor coming out soon. Those are going to be $10 each. And then the premium content's $15. They added crossplay back then.
We had those, let's go.
You didn't know.
We had those. Because we're across map.
Yeah, I can go.
Okay. Yeah, we're all the way over here.
We'll be on the boom before.
Okay.
Why do I get the feeling they're
counting? Oh wait, what did I do? It was already counted. Someone already got the beamer. But it's okay. I'll try and get another one. I'll try and get another one.
Wait.
As for, let's heal up and go 99 doors, and then we'll save Emily.
Okay.
Hey, Kenobi.
I didn't see where the doors were, unfortunately. What? He's on you!
Oh, no, he's coming back to me.
Yeah, okay, let's go get the doors real quick. There's a door right there.
Oh, okay.
And then there's one over here.
Be a star, goddamn. Uh oh. Oh. He's gonna go run.
Come here. Let's heal real quick. I love running my fast healing build. The more people who are injured, the faster I go.
Nice. No ice. Oh, is Kenobii on the other door, or is he on that door?
I don't think he's on this door. Cool, you're in frenzy, bitch.
Thanks, guys.
Kenobii.
Oh, God. Oh, nice.
Awesome.
Nice! Alright, let me go fix the cooldown for that really quick. These are commands. Okay. And the cooldown is going to be 60 seconds. There we go.
This will probably be my last game because I have to get up early to drop my dad off at the airport.
Yeah. Why were you annoyed, Kenobii? What happened? First game on. Oh, and you're targeted for execution?
It was like
a 3-gen chase, I think.
I have no clue why they stayed on. If they would have just left, they probably could have taken the game back.
Yeah. Maybe they were newer. I've noticed a lot of newer killers will tend to like just stay on one person.
We'll tend to chase Kenobii. Yeah, I know. Man, they chose the worst person to chase to.
Ow, it could have been me. I would have been down in like 10 seconds. Could have picked anybody else.
They picked the loop god.
The loop god.
Yes.
Ooh, it's a gold color.
I am currently playing Raph God in my head, so it's a loop god.
And yeah, he had a 0, okay. Yep. Yep. By the way, if anybody is stopping in on TikTok, I am live on Twitch also. If you want to come chat. If you want to come chit-chat with us. Are you alone? Because you got my interest. I see what you did there. Hi, Jones. How are you? Welcome. I'm a sucker for dad jokes and great pickup lines. It's great.
You're sticky all the time? I mean...
Yep. Oh. I kind of want that Elodie skin. It's still in the shop, right?
It's really good.
It's so pretty. But I rarely play Elodie. I love the other skin that I have. Gotta use it. Yes! What was it? Was it, oh gosh. What was it, Bun Bun? I think it's,
Because I'm hooked on you.
Are you Meg? Because I heard you like it quick and quiet or something?
Hey, baby. Are you Meg? Because you give me a sprint burst. Makes me want to read this. Makes me want to DC, am I right?
Yeah, makes you want to DC. I just want to get a flashbang. I think I still have to get a flashbang from earlier, right? Yeah, I do. I do. So, reminder for anybody, if I do get a flashbang, do not count it, because we gotta catch up. There's one extra one. Well, sometimes you guys are actually on top of it. Like, if I get one and I don't even say anything.
Did you increase sometimes, the
cooldowns? Yeah, it's a minute now. Which I think would cover mobile.
Merciless store. God damn you. God damn you. You know that? I think there's ruin too, because look. Because I didn't get the notification where I got forced off.
Don't we get a notification in this room?
Trying to see if it was. Yeah, if you let go, I think if you get forced off, you don't immediately get the notification.
Okay.
I don't know for sure, but
I'm gonna go. Oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me.
God, I'm gonna go he almost got here. Me with that. Yeah. That was right on top of me.
I think he's on you now.
He's got a small terror radius.
I heard the noise of the knights being birthed.
Oh, he fucking missed! What a bad night. What a bad night.
Hey, he's trying his best. Don't make fun of him. Yeah, see, that's what you get. Ooh,
Kenobii.
Good shit.
Always on top of it.
Let's go.
Try to do the thing they do where they send one of their guards out and then try and hit you, but then he whiffed the hit. Okay. I saw the whole animation play out for pulling the pallet, and then he just ran through it and it didn't pull.
Love that.
Love that for me.
Ooh, he's gonna slow? Or no?
No, it's because Kenobii was right there in the road.
I figured. I was like, he's gonna chase after. I was curious if he was gonna keep chasing him, though.
Ooh, two gems done already, and almost a third.
What was that scream? Was ist das? Idos? Hello? Oh, he has a... what's it called? Oh, I found Face the Darkness.
As long as Kenobii cleanse it, as long as Kenobii stays injured, it'll stay.
No,
there.
I'm in chase.
Are you?
Yeah. Oh god. Fuck! I'm under a pallet! I'm under a pallet! I don't think you're gonna be fast enough! Let's go!
Oh, but he also has that perk where when he gets stunned, he takes away a health state. Damn. Oh, hey.
Oh my god.
It's time to go, Kobe.
Oh my god, please.
God,
please.
This healing build might be my new default build.
Are you shitting me? Wait,
what?
I thought if you get your flag, if you run through your flag, they go away. I'm so confused. Hello? I thought I was okay for a second. I thought if you get your flag, they go away, right?
We're gonna keep going back to the toy store. You can't
to the toy store.
World is really just trying to counter Kenobii. Going right back to Hook?
What toys? I don't know. I should have waited. Oh, you're fine. Think about the follow. Are you being chased? Is that you? Oh, that's Kenobii.
Uh-oh. Aw, man.
You wanna go to the boon? Come on.
He stomped it.
Oh, he did? Oh, never mind then.
Yeah. I thought he had me there for a second because he tried to kick the gem, but I was on it.
Oh, God.
Last I saw, he was...
Motherfucker, dude.
Sonica, not you.
I did not know he went around. I'm stupid. I'm the dumbest person alive. I didn't realize he went around. Oops. When, like, you're not going against the Sadako. Like, I wish you would only say it when he's... I wish you would only say it when he's talking about Sadako.
You wish he would only say it when he's talking about Sadako?
Or when
Sadako?
He's... When he's going against
when,
Sadako.
When...
Have you ever had a dream that you had you could do so much you could do anything?
Jeff, please take a hit or something or do anything. Please.
You would do anything?
I don't know.
No,
he's not
okay.
Healing me. He's not healing me. I'm gonna chase you. Everything. Everything. Thank you for the follow. Oh, God. Not me!
Man.
Well, as long as he stays occupied. But he's probably gonna send a guy over here. You gonna send a guy before I get this done? Yep, probably. Oh, or not. I'm gonna heal you. Bye. Oh god. Set. Oh, sorry. Let's reset. You gonna send a guy? Send him. Oh, never mind. Excuse me. Oh my god. Of course, it's me. Of course, let me go see if it's the one that's like up here or something. I'm gonna open this. Oh wait, did you get it, Grim? Nice.
Yes.
Oh. I'm so stupid! Why am I dumb? Oh, it's in here. It's in here, of course. Alright, well, GG's. Good try, Kenobii. Good try. Thank you. way, chat, BTW, we have a new sub goal. If I hit 300 subs, I'll do a pumpkin carving stream. We'll carve pumpkins on stream. And we're 4 subs away from our daily sub goal. And we can spin the daily sub goal wheel. Cat, thank you for the follow. Rift has been closed. Oh, I got that done. Hell yeah, let's go. Hey, Ogi. I'm ready.